Looks like someone collected all the vampire relics. Congratulations, you're the first vamp kids to solve the door puzzle. I wonder what mystical powers will be unleashed. Oh, something's happening. I can feel something happening. It's happening in my pocket. Wow, you broke the spell and made this key appear in my pocket. Now go on in and enjoy the party, kids. Make sure you stop by the Clamato fountain and take pictures. I set it up myself. It's really cool.
Come on, let's go. Karen!
Guardian Angel, please don't hurt my friends!
They're not your friends! You're just under their spell! Otherwise, you'd see how completely fucking lame they are!
You've gone too far, Mortal! You've laid eyes upon the blood fountain of eternal life. Now, you must die!
You know that nightmare you have about Hot Topic burning down? I'm way worse.
Welcome the darkness!
God, even your opening moves are lame.
Let me guess, you're going to fart. Wow, this room is gigantic. Hail Satan.
Butthole supercharged!
I smell blood.
Hiss! We're up to our necks in butthole.
Must drink from the blood fountain!
Now, I must.
Quit sucking so hard.
The forces of lameness will never win! No mercy.
You're hurting my friends, Guardian Angel!
They've clamored you, Karen! They're vampires!
You guys are really giving off a negative human energy, per se?
Guardian Angel! I don't want you to get hurt either!
My night, children! Drink deep from the unholy Clamato fountain and be rejuvenated, per se! Vampire is now in your debt, Dark One. Nice.
If you're not with us, you're against us.
Duh. Get ready for this, dorks. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Now hold still, please. Yeah.
Turn your pain into revenge, new kid.
You don't know the dark forces you're dealing with here! Next time, I'll use my real fangs!
Your life force is mine, per se!
Knocked out by a poser, huh? I'd die of embarrassment.
You just scored some major brownie points with your dark prince, per se. Do your worst, interloper. I'll simply drink from the blood fountain of eternal life.
What would Bella Swan do? This is not helping my self-esteem.
There's a dark magic inside of you.
Juice of eternal life!
Thoughts and satanic prayers. sacrifice a small animal in my name later.
Be gone, Butlin!
Don't worry. Satan will have his revenge.
This shield shall pass!
Time to feed.
Grow my power.
No!
Guardian Angel, look what you've done!
Now you know true power. Ah, I really could use some orange juice right now.
Lucky. We go.
Stop hitting them! They're nice to me!
Enjoy your death.
My corporeal form, per se. Take my true power! Sure wish I hadn't cut the fingers off these gloves.
You should stop, drop, and roll!
Ow! A minor affliction! I mustn't let it distract me!
Here's a gift, some strings attached. Are you gonna do anything about your friend getting hurt?
Use it well, Butthole.
Even the way they die is lame.
Go home, interlopers, without a gift bag. Fuck! Someone douse me with non-holy water!
my time.
And now the world is slightly less lame.
Party and you're ruining it. You're not even supposed to be here.
Come on, Karen, let's get out of here.
No, Guardian Angel. I won't let you ruin his birthday party. Come on, Mike, through here.
Damn it. Karen must be under their spell. We've got to break it.
Superhero help our human kite from an alternate universe. Oh boy, this is gonna be great, except that I'm afraid of heights. Oh, Jesus. Oh, gosh. Wow, we did it. You'll tell my cousin Kyle about our great adventure, right? Because he may not believe me.
Karen will soon belong to us, for Z. You will never get her back.
Oh, what an exciting plot development. Okay, bye for now.